Khizana Sheikh Mohammed bin Rashid Al Maktoum, UAE Vice President, Prime Minister and the ruler of Dubai, today announced a new housing program for Emiratis. Sheikh Mohammed tweeted, "We have approved a housing program for Emirati citizens in Dubai with allocations of 65 billion dirhams for the program over the next 20 years, and the number of the beneficiaries will increase fourfold, with land plots allocated to meet demand for the next 20 years."